day number 16 on my vacation in Japan. Winding down, only got 2 full days left and then 1 more day of travel. So really only 2 days left. And today we're gonna go to Kichijoji by way of Mitaka. Mitaka has 2 tray facts. One I think is the original because it's called Treasure Factory and it's only in Japanese. And another tray fact by the station. And then we're gonna head over to Kichijoji where we visited once before and had an amazing time. But yeah, that's our itinerary today. Nothing crazy, just go to Kichijoji. I think we might go to the park there as well because we've never been and there's a nice lake, but it's gonna be a blistering, I think 98 degrees today. Probably the hottest day we're gonna experience in Japan, so we'll see what the deal is. I don't know how much we're gonna be able to stay outside. The heat is intense in the summer, but well worth it for all the fun shopping and sales. Tomorrow is the Grand Bazaar at La Forette, one of the major sales of the season, so you'll see some craziness for sure. But yeah, today Kichijoji, ikimashou!
Outside of here, so this will tide us over until then.
So we're here in the train station, and I just got these mochis on a stick, and they're glazed with like a teriyaki sauce.
No, it's like a sweet sugar.
Yeah, maybe. So let's try it.
Look it out.
Mm.
This is called tart lié.
Sesame.
We're here at Treyfac in Mitaka. Let's have a gander.
Vintage size XXL.
This is your size for $4.
Same.
Oh my god, I gotta stop looking. Looking so good, Barrett.
Heck. Did you have fun?
I put down some key things, and I really picked key things.
Oh my god! What
do
you say?
It's so fabulous.
Look at me. Got a man indulge again.
Second stop on our itinerary. We hit up two tree facts in Mitaka. And now we're gonna go to we're in Kichijoji. We're gonna go to an arcade real quick for Tokyo, play some video games, and then we're gonna hit up some thrift stores because there's a bunch of good stuff here. And yeah, it's probably one of our favorite places outside of Shibuya. So here's Kichijoji.
Got the cool looking Charizard with the trainer.
Win?
Nope. But I want to do
Kichijoji. Yeah, to and so I'm gonna, I got a black sesame, so I'm gonna, let's see what that's like. Oh, that's thrift.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
Oh, there's also sugar if you need it.
Look.
Oh my gosh.
So good. Wow, what's this?
It's a curry.
Oh, curry buns. All vegan. Yay.
So, we were sitting down and we were like, where could we get some nice vegan food? But what we didn't realize is that we were literally sitting on a bench of a vegan cafe named Sunday Vegan. And what's cool is that they have these curry buns that are vegan. So I'm gonna take a bite and try it. Mmm.
Ooh, nice patty inside.
Mm-hmm.
Tasty?
Mm-hmm.
Very nice, not spicy at all. The bread part is really crispy and nice. It's delish. Sunday Vegan here in Kichijoji, right by Tokyo Joe, Selfurugi, and a bunch of other vintage stores, right next to Inokashira Park. Here in Inokashira Park, and it's pretty beautiful even at night. At the end of the vintage row is Inokashira Park, and you'll find the duck rides and a bunch of beautiful imagery and a bridge. Very beautiful even at night. Tonight's my last night in Shibuya, so we're about to go live it up.